viewers, and appreciate you watching. In this first video, Mr. Wilbur was sent to Winchout a liquid fertilizer tanker that had gotten stuck. He used our Kimmer 3100 to winch the unit out. Hope you guys enjoy these two videos.
Are you empty?
and appreciate you watching. Today, Mr. Wilbur and myself and Eric are headed over to the local chicken plant. They've got a trailer that's rolled over, loaded with chickens, so we're not sure if there's a spotter hook to it or a tractor or what. But as y'all seen in some of our other videos, the only way to upright these things is you have to cut all the cages off, and then there's really nothing to it after that, because there's nothing to hook to on the cages to support, you know, the side of, which would be a trailer if it was a box trailer. But we'll be on scene here in just a minute. We'll be right back with you. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. lake. Got around here and the plant had already cut all the cages off and had them pushed out the way. The trailer was pretty much upright. One of the landing gear was bent. But all Mr. Wilbur and I did was hooked our fifth wheel plate up. I didn't even actually video it, but he did set a camera up on the back of the truck, so there's some decent footage of the fifth wheel plate. That's what I'll use. If not, then I won't post it. Hope you guys enjoy this video. Don't forget to comment, like, share. If you like our content channel, please subscribe. And as always, stay safe out there. We'll catch you on the next one.